Hi guys, Ashish this side. So in this video I'm going to talk about the top MBA colleges of France. France is one of the top economies in the world and is a great country from both business point of view as well as from tourism point of view, and has a lot of diversity. So in this video I'm going to tell you about the top MBA colleges of France, some background about them, some details which you need to know, and why you can consider France as a country for your MBA from. So let's get started. Now, first thing is there are few important accreditations which I'll be telling you in this video. So that is AACSB, which is Association to Advance Collegiate Schools of Businesses, EQUIS, which is EFMD, Quality Improvement System, and AMBA, Association of MBA. So these are the international accreditations which B schools have. Now, why France? So one reason can be that France world-class higher education system, business schools like HEC Paris and INSEAD. These both are the top 10 B schools in the world, ranks in world's top 20 colleges. Schools like Green Hobble Graduate Business School, another example of an upcoming business school, even more. If you are looking for some different courses like arts or luxury and fashion, then France is the destination to look for. Next is opportunities. So if you have heard of these are some of the top companies: Airbus, Alcatel, Pernod Ricard, Michelin, Alstom. A lot of companies, this is the power of French industries, ranked among the very best in the world. France has created leadership across industries like agri products, fashion, automobile, electronics, aerospace, right? So you must have heard this. Rafale recently is also from France. Third is opportunity to learn French. So spoken by 68 million people worldwide, French continues to enjoy a strong position as a business language of choice after English. So this is also one important language. So these were some of the reasons why you can consider MBA from France. And then you can also do your own research to understand about it. Now let's see which are the top 10 MBA colleges of France. So number one is HEC Paris, which is ranked number one in France and number seven in the world. It offers a 15 months MBA program. Average GMAT acceptance is 690. $70,000 to $80,000 is the fee. January and September two intakes. 281 is the average class size. Average experience required is 6 years. Average age 30 years. Employment 94%. International students 94%. Women 34%, employment 92%, average salary $128,206, scholarships they do provide, and they have all the international accreditations. Now next is EDHEC Business School, which is ranked number 2 in France and number 46 in the world. Average GMAT they accept is 653. Average fee is $50,000 to $60,000. January September two intakes. 74 is the class size. Average experience required is 7 years. Average class age is 31. International students 98%. 36% women in classroom. 94% is employability. $110,245 is the expected average salary, and yes, they do provide scholarship, and these are the accreditations. Now next is ESCP Business School Paris, which is number 3 in France, and international ranking not available. Average GMAT not available. Fee is 40 to 50 thousand. Duration is 10 months. Start month September. Average class size 88. Average experience 6 years. 30 is the average class age. 100% international students, 44% women in class, 90% employment, $109,000 is the average salary. They do provide scholarship, and these are the accreditations. Now, you have EM Lyon Business School, which is ranked number 4 in France and number 97 in the world. 11 months program they offer, 679 average GMAT. $40,000 to $50,000 is the average fee. It starts in September. Class size is 65. Average experience required is 7 years. Average class age 32. 89% international students. 42% women. 90% employment. $86,251 is the average salary. They have scholarship also, and these are the accreditations. Now next is Grenoble Ecole de Management, which is ranked 5, a very very upcoming management school of France, and 91 in the world. It offers a 20 months MBA program. Average GMAT is 645, 30 to 40,000 US dollars is fee. Starts in September. 55 is the class size. Average experience 8 years. Average class age 28. 100% international students. 33% women in class. 58% is employment. 82,959 US dollars is average salary, and scholarships they have, and these are their accreditations. Now next is IESEG School of Management, which is in Lille, Paris, number 6 in France, ranked between 141 to 150 in the world. 80 months MBA, 650 GMAT, 20 to 30,000, it's quite low I guess, US dollars fee. Starts in September, 45 class size, 7 years work experience, 31 year average class age, 100% international students, 49% women, 90% employment, 83,310 US dollars is average salary. It has scholarship too, and these are the accreditations. Now next is Toulouse Business School, which is ranked 7 in France and 151 to 200 between this in the world. 18 months MBA, 20 to 30,000 US dollars is average fee. May and October is when it start, the program start. 57 is the average class size, 16 years expected work experience, average student age is 39 years, 97% international student, 13% women, 100% employment, and 108,899 is the average salary. They do have scholarships, and these are the accreditations. Now next is Audencia Business School, which is ranked number 8 in France and ranked between 151 to 200 in the world. Average GMAT 620, average fee 30 to 40,000, average work experience 6 years, employment 29%, average salary 82,297 US dollars, scholarships are available, and these are the accreditations. Next is ISC Paris Business School, which is ranked number 9 in France. It has 24 months, 2 year MBA program, 20 to 30,000 is the fee, 76 is the class size, 14 years of work experience, 36 years average class age, 99% international student, 51% women, 98% employment, 68,937 is average salary, and they have scholarships too. So these are the top MBA colleges of France, which you can explore if you are looking forward for France as a destination for your study for MBA. Now this channel has a lot of videos. I understand that you need a lot of knowledge to explore your international option before you finalize, and that is the reason I've tried to cover almost the top countries, top colleges, top universities, and as much as possible. So go and explore. I also understand that you may have some queries on MBA, on France, or study abroad. So don't worry, I have given the details in description. Go check it. You can contact us for the same. Also, if you haven't subscribed this channel, please do subscribe, like it, comment, share with your friends, and I'll see you in some other video. Thank you so much for watching this video.